to stay safe during our current pandemic. And even though virtual powwows is a lot different than we are used to, and it prevents us from seeing each other in person, I'm still so thankful that we have this outlet to be together and to stay connected.
Singers, and I just want to say a big Yahweh, a big thank you to the Powwow Committee, to for reaching out to Warpaint to be able to share some songs virtually for everybody, and just continue to uplift everybody's spirits during the hard times that we're all going through. This powwow has been very special to us as Native people here in North Carolina. It was always the powwow that kind of jump started the year, or kind of started that powwow season for us. For many, many years, my grandfather was MC, or Master of Ceremonies, for this powwow. And so I'm very grateful that even through this pandemic that we're going on, the powwow committee has worked very, very hard to make sure that this powwow is still gonna go through. Even if it's virtual, they're still maintaining this powwow and that good medicine that comes from it. So.
So now we're going to speed things up a bit, and Nakai is going to get to show you the smoke dance. Song. It's going to be a trick dance, and there's going to be different times in the song where there's going to be pauses. It's going to be like little jumps in the song, and Nakaya is going to show off his best moves. So this is usually a time when our smoke dancers really get to show off some of their most contemporary moves, and they might even do a couple of things in their dance that you recognize in contemporary society today.